So we'll split the ring.
All right, well, we are out on the range.
Just kind of do
that. Hi, Kenny.
Howdy, partner.
And gorgeous horse. Wow.
Yeah, what's the name of that one? Do you know its name?
This one is, who's this one, Jules? This
dude.
Is
Dude.
Dude. It's like the Big Lebowski. So the dude.
Dude's got the some
dude.
Gorgeous
yes,
hair.
Dude, yeah.
I'm a little jealous.
Yeah, dude, yeah. I mean, that, you know, this is the real deal, man. I mean, there's a lot of women who wish they had dude's hair, I tell you. I know I do. I have this big bald spot up here. Oh, my goodness. All right, Jules, enough about my hair and dude's hair. Let's talk, Julie, let's talk about Horsefest. First of all, I like the ensemble, like the red.
Thank you. Have mm-hmm. to go classic American with Dolly. She is a quarter horse. Mm-hmm. They originated here, so that's why she's all red, white, and blue. We're going to be performing a musical performance
okay.
during Horsefest, and we have some of our participants behind us.
And, well, they're each themed, so let's talk about the first one here.
Yes, the first rider we have is Carrie. She is riding her horse, Wheeler, and she is riding him in the Spanish garracha style riding, where she uses this long pole called a garracha,
okay.
and it is used for herding cattle by vaqueros. So she's exhibiting
wow.
some of the maneuvers you would use in order to move the cattle around.
To move the cattle left and right, because mm-hmm. you know, American cowboys, we used our ropes.
Yes,
you know,
we use our ropes
but
mm-hmm.
they use, that's pretty
yes.
interesting. And then
yes.
what, the breed of horse?
Yes, she is riding her stallion. He's a gypsy vanner.
Okay.
They classically have that extra long hair on their mm-hmm. legs and their mane and tail. So it's very stunning, the maneuvers that she's able to do with
very
him.
Cool. Next up.
Next we have our lovely Shallon. She is riding her horse named Finley, and she is a Renaissance maiden today.
Yes, a maiden.
Yes, and this horse is also a gypsy vanner.
Okay.
She has a beautiful long flowing mane that goes great with her dress.
Yes, it does. Look at that. It just, everything flows.
Yes.
And then last but far from least.
Yes, last but far from least is the farm park's very own Theodric. He is a Frisian gelding, and he is dressed up as a medieval knight. She is wielding her sword.
Okay.
And she has her shield, and he is wearing the classic harness and gear mm-hmm. that a knight may use. And she will be jousting with him
oh, wow.
this weekend.
She's
so yes, it
joust.
Will be very exciting along with the music.
All right. Well, let's walk and talk, ladies. Okay. So, well, talk to us about, you know, each breed, when we look historically, was kind of bred for a different task, correct?
Yes. As you can see, all these horses are different sizes, mm-hmm. and it depends on the job that they needed to do. It was very important that your horse was able to do your specific job. For example, a knight, they'd be used in war.
Mm-hmm.
The Frisians were also classically used as cart horses. We okay. also drive Theodric in a cart.
Yeah, and then knights needed a horse that was big enough to hold all of that armor, but agile enough to joust, to go into
For
battle.
For sure,
yeah.
yes. It's very important that you had a horse that could be versatile and strong.
And then as we wrap up, talk about the gypsies here. What were they?
Yeah, the gypsies originated in England, actually. And they have that longer hair, which will help protect their legs from the elements. It's also beautiful. I believe that the Royal British, they still use them as drum horses. They put large drums on the side of them and use them for ceremonies.
That's pretty
So
awesome.
Those horses are very calm and willing to deal with any thing that could, you know, scare them.
Gotcha.
They're really good about it.
And of course, we have our quarter horse,
yes.
our cowboy quarter horse.
We have our cowboy quarter horse, Dolly, yes. So she's also very level-headed and willing to do whatever job needs done.
That's awesome. Well, Horsefest happening this weekend, correct?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Invite everyone out to come out. It's going to be awesome. So many different stations, and you'll learn a lot about the different breeds of horses.
Yes.
All right, we'll go back to you guys in the studio mm-hmm. as Julie and I just exercise our guys this morning. A little morning walk.
Yeah.
Wow. Morning walk.
They are
yeah.
all so stunning.
All right.
Oh my gosh, how beautiful. Thank you.